He's got a gun. Is that a problem?
Well, problems are why you keep me around, right?
He's heading out. Bag him.
Yeah.
Fuck you, Bloom!
So, am I in?
Welcome to DedSec. I'm Satara. This sweetheart is Josh, a.k.a. Hot Sauce.
Yo, you're Hot Sauce? Yeah, man, I loved your frat house hat. Real talk.
Thanks.
This weirdo's wrench.
The needs of the many.
And this Casanova is Horatio.
What's up, brother?
What's up, man? It's the crew, huh? Took y'all long enough to come get me. Shit.
You saw Bloom's bullshit. CTOS isn't just regulating infrastructure. The amount of personal data that thing is collecting is fucking mind-blowing.
Yeah. It's Big Brother and Little Brother all rolled up into one.
Huh?
Sees everything you do and tells on you.
Thank you, Josh.
So what's the fix?
Sledgehammers and fire. No! Sledgehammers on fire. I'm
sorry. All of that data in one place means they can reject your fucking application before you click on it.
Congratulations, you have been pre-rejected for our credit card.
Or your house, or your insurance.
That's not even the worst-case scenario. All that data in the hands of the government? They'll arrest you for shit before you even do it.
Yeah, I've been there. Now I fucking know why. Man, fuck it! Fuck it, man! We're hackers. We outthink, we outdare. I say we tear down the fucking wall. Hey, show everyone what Bloom's up to, man. Show the world that their personal data is being used to rob them of their fucking freedoms. Fuck. I installed a back door, so all we gotta do is walk right through.
Hold on.
What?
He installed the back door, so all we have to do is walk through.
Bingo.
Hey, man. Oh. Better get to it.
Hell yeah, man! Barbarians are at the gate and ready to bust some Roman heads.
Yeah, we're gonna focus on some high-profile ops, playing for exposure and laughs to get people to download our app.
Mm. All right.
Don't worry. It's always something fun.
Drone.
And Wrench?
Good engineer, too. But better at breaking shit apart. And yo, Satara?
Yo, Marcus, have you seen the trailer for the new Jimmy Sisko movie?
No, it's out. Hey, pull it up,
no,
man.
No, not on this. For this, we need perfect sound. We need a big screen. We need to be comfy.
You're right.
We need quiet.
Have you seen it yet?
Nah, man, I waited for you.
You're the best. Thank you.
All right, everybody, we're gonna watch the trailer. Shut the fuck up.
Shut up.
In a world where technology connects everything.
I'm not looking for justice, goddammit.
One man prowls the information superhighway in search of cyber justice.
I'm looking for cyber justice.
A simple line of code could devastate the whole world.
It's gonna be a cyber catastrophe.
Cyber Driver. Hit him with the code, Flurry Chip. Jimmy Siska is... Got no choice, kiddies. Follow me or die. Devon Von Devon.
We gotta get these hackers somewhere safe.
They aren't hackers, Devon. They're just script kiddies.
Hey, the car answered.
This ain't your mama's smart car.
Next time we're gonna need a higher firewall, pal.
Cyber Driver.
Action hero, badass. Talking car, admitted, Josh. The car is cool.
You know what I'm thinking? We cut our own version of that trailer.
And that car is gonna help us do it.
Real? It wouldn't have us a ton of followers. Yo,
first, Josh and I will go to the studio to get that script. We'll look around and see what other gems they have about DeathSec, and we'll look for the car.
All right, so what's the deal here? Are we issuing an advisory?
No, why would we do that? They'll just patch the holes.
Aw, oh, man, this car is something else.
Yeah, well, kudos to Galilee for getting the studio to pay for this lemon.
Lemon? Did you hear it? And never mind voice recognition. I mean, sure, it needs a smack upside of scripting, but it had cogent responses. Do you know how much work had to go into that? Galilee has been talking about machine learning for their Mars probe, but, man, I didn't expect it to be as advanced as it... What? Aw, oh, man. I know it!
I do not approve of you driving me, Marcus. You're not as swarthy as Devin Von Devon.
I knew it had too much smart ass to be smart.
Wow! Shiny and new.
So it wasn't responding at all?
Well, does that count?
Yeah, fuck you, man. Fuck you.
The car's designed for autonomous control, but nothing's there or even calibrated. It's capable, but suboptimal. Not junk.
See? That's what I'm talking about. Think positive.
It's just stupid. So that's the plan? Fix a smart car the space company couldn't?
Problem?
No, we got this.
Hackers love a challenge. Guys, let's fire it up. Let's do this. Yo, Wrench.
Yo, M.
Damn, man, I hope you kept the receipts.
Hey, yo, check out this fuckstick.
So tell us about Home 2.0.
Home systems are completely bulletproof. Your privacy is absolutely secure.
Bold claim, Steven. Aren't you worried hacker groups will see that as a challenge?
Well, say what you mean, Shirley. Dead sec. Now, if they want to go up against us, I invite them to try. Home 2.0 is an OS with teeth.
Yo, he called us out by name?
Yep.
He don't know who he fucking with. It's on now.
And that's why I've been trying to crack 2.0. There's just one teeny little problem.
What?
Here, hold this. Stand back. Great. Chip! It's a little hard to get out. Look, there's no point in trying to use the previous version's hardware to jack the new OS. Why? Because they changed the ports. Following the capitalist guide to forced obsolescence. But luckily, a little birdie told me that 2.0 should be packing a farm fresh 0 day.
Ooh, now that might just be a shame.
Damn right. And that is why you, my friend, are going to hijack me a 2.0 pre-order shipment before some do-gooder white hat tells home how to cock-block us.
You've got a weird relationship with technology. You know that, right?
He didn't mean it. Crash! 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 Wait a minute!
Hey, tell me I got something good.
Nope! Crash! Crash! Oh ho! Well, you got the goods. Is it actually good?
It might be evil.
I don't know. This is home we're talking about. All right, well, I will get this little fucker prepped while you go get us some caffeine.
Wait, you want me to get you two coffee?
No. He's a robot. I want you to get us caffeine. He'll take a decaf. Sweet!
Yes, sir.
Do the best I can, man.
Okay, you did a good job. We'll figure it out.
I'm not saying you're blaming me. I'm just saying that for a component.
Hey, no, that's not what I'm asking. You're asking me to reprogram okay, from the beginning. Stop. Got you something.
Oh! Nice! Finally got it. Good job.
Hey, no more rules. These are like liquid cocaine. You think that's a good idea for Josh? Nope.
Never happened. Here we go. Yeah!
I just want to everybody here to motherfucking dead set that we are the baddest motherfucking hacking, coding, stealing. Well, we don't tell the cops I said that shit. But cheers to us, dead set.
Ready to rock it?
Yes, sir. By the way, nice paint job on the little guy.
Yeah. Hey, nice view.
Yeah, I noticed.
Fly like foot.
And now to watch that sweet, sweet burn.
Sure you configured it properly?
Dude, I don't question you about crypto shit, do I?
Guys, shut up. I'm in.
Here with the CEO of Home, who I'm told has a
always got a surprise for them, all right.
I brought our newest device with me, and I'm happy to announce the launch of Home 2.0.
Hell yeah!
Just a simple push of a button.
That's what? The DedSec logo. Oh, I'm sorry. Would you care to comment on that?
Oh my god!
Nice!
Turn it off! We're done. We're done here. We're done.
Sit. This is gonna cost us a lot of followers.
DMCA takedown. Annoying.
This is worse than annoying. This is a declaration of war. I will not be censored. Hey,
what's cornhole?
Where the corn goes after you eat the corn, Josh.
Oh.
They don't like us using footage of their celebrity whore, Jimmy Siska. So let's start with him. He's our highest profile spokesperson.
But it's Jimmy Siska. I mean, when I was a kid, I had the Siska glasses, the pop collar. I even knew every line to Open Wounds.
Dude, me too. I even have the lunchbox.
Nice.
Mint condition.
Nice.
Just not Siska, okay? Just anyone but him.
There's gotta be another way, all right?
He's in town shooting Cyber Driver. I was just thinking maybe we could talk to him. Fuck up his relationship with New Dawn. He can go back to being less of a douchebag.
Then I could go back to wearing my Siska tees without feeling like one.
Wait a minute. You used cornhole as a verb. That doesn't even make sense in the context if you...
Okay, we focus on Siska. New Dawn keeps blackmail records of their celebrity shills, right? We check out the local center, we just need to get in and dig up his file. Everybody in?
In.
I'll round up the locals and I'll meet you there.
Let the cornholing begin.
You heard the man.
Cornhole. Shit. Shit.
Hey, man, what's going on?
I was looking at our numbers, how many people downloaded our app, how much processing power we had available, and that's when I saw it.
What?
A chunk of our followers and bots came from inactive or dead invite accounts.
Hey, wait, so someone used a social media site to boost our numbers? Who?
And how many fucking accounts,
I don't know who, but it came from inside invite. Someone with admin access, I'm sure of that. As for how many... Sorry, I didn't check. No, it's all my fault. I didn't check.
Josh,
no, I
it's
didn't
not
check.
You know, maybe someone inside Invite is a fan.
Yeah, or maybe we're getting set up to get fucked. Checked. We need to find out.
Marcus, find your way inside.
I should have just checked.
Josh, it's not your fault, okay? Look, we all saw the numbers. You're the only one who caught it. You did good. Huh?
It's not that bad.
We look like a bunch of chumps.
God fucking damn it!
Wrench, calm the fuck down. It's not helping.
Yeah, you're right. It's not helping.
Marcus, you got anything to say?
Well, guys, to be honest with you, I genuinely don't have a plan. But I got an idea.
Oh, good for you, Wrench.
All right, people, gather up. We need a group shot. Hey, try to look pretty for the camera, huh?
Always.
Okay, looks like the challenge is starting. Hey, Josh, get on the numbers and feed it answers. Wrench, you got the Jabberwock. Get it wired up and ready. Ratio, I need you to run interference on a route. Slow him down. Sitar and I are gonna hack this thing. Let's get it. Dead set. Let's go, guys.
How do you know?
Because it has to catch on fire. It cannot catch on fire. Told ya.
That is dope as fuck.
The Jabberwock with eyes of flame.
Who are you?
I'm Josh. I'm
Horatio. How's it going?
What's good? I'm Marcus. Who are you?
I'm Ray. I should have put more juice in.
Hey, you kids want to feed your heads?
2 ounces of sacrosanct mindfuck.
Ma'am.
People, I am going offline now. See you on the other side.
Oh, Horatio, you good, man?
The word good has lost all meaning, my friend.
Mm. Okay, you good?
Mm. Did I forget to mention? Well, I assumed you were all just skitty pests. Correct me if I'm wrong, but your crew seems to have a lot of unfocused noise. You the leader?
The fine wall.
No, man, it doesn't work like that.